Hey guys, Risen Roof here, and today we are in Battletoads. Let's get going. I don't know what any of these ones do, so yep, we're just gonna do that. Just me today. Pretty fun to have some people online though, I think. I never played the original Battletoads, so this is all gonna be new to me. But I've seen a little bit, and it actually looks really, really fun. So I'm actually really looking forward to this game. Hopefully I can get into it pretty quick. A little bit of...
Being a bad guy is great! Cool hideout, fancy hoverboards!
And no one can tell me to wear a shirt.
Oh no! It's the mega famous Battletoads, including Zitz, the leader, Pimple, the strong one, and Rash, the sunglasses one.
Don't forget Best Kisser!
Enough talk! It's time to... Best Kisser? Why are you the Best Kisser?
Maybe because I practice on my hand all the time?
That just means you're the best at kissing your hand.
Come on, there's more goons outside.
The banter! Holy cow! Oh, okay. Sorry, it's just kind of learning the controls. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, so can't do why. Okay. Okay. Okay, starting to get this a little bit more. Charge blocks your strikes. Charge, smash, hit by holding B. Okay, basic maneuvers. Press right trigger and... Aha, there we go. Flies restore your health. Oh, nice! Right trigger, Y plus L to grab flies and other nearby collectibles with your tongue. Oh. Ah, there we go. Okay. Okay.
Look out.
Scare them all away. Oh. First pork shank. Okay.
Join my gang or die. We offer competitive wages, dinner, insurance, and paternity leave.
Okay. Ah, oh, there we go. Jeez. Ouch. Ah, I tried to dodge. There we go. Ah. No! Nah. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Okay. No! Oh, come on. No! Oh! Oh, are you serious? I missed it again. No, no, no. There you go. Oh, that was a hard fight. Especially not being used to it. Like I said, I've never played it, so I'm kind of like,
guess so.
Look, an instantly gratifying victory ceremony.
weapons aren't just for collectibles. Left trigger and axe. Come on. Oh, ouch. Okay, come on. This is... Ouch. I was doing so well and then... Ouch. If you don't mind stopping that. There we go. Oh boy.
This bubblegum pig just won't quit.
Ah. Ah, there we go. This guy's faster, hey? Oh. Oh, seriously? Oh, seriously?
Besides punching too slowly.
Nice one.
Okay, yeah. I've already been doing that.
Oh!
Ah, I gotta... There we go. Shoot, I missed that one. There we go. Jeez. This is a hard game. Enjoying it though. Oh.
Third time's a charm.
Give up, Porkshank. There's three of us and only one of you.
Oh, for goodness sakes. I completely missed that he was going to hit me. Missed the one in the back. There we go. Oh, I gone. Ah. You'd think Pimple being so big would be able to withstand a little bit more. I mean, I do realize that he doesn't get hurt as much as the other ones do, but... There we go. No, oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Was that it?
And so I finally pass into the afterlife. Wait, there's nothing here. Make the most of the time you have.
Yikes.
I don't think he's coming back this time.
Nope.
Oh, well, sucks to be him. On with the celebration.
Nice. Our names are already there. This would be a lot more fun, I think, with three players. They're all easier, at least.
Now fly!
They can fly?
Yep. Everyone loves us. Now we can fly!
The universe revolves around the Battletoads! Chant with me! We are God! We are God! We are God! What? Tony, cut the word! There's friggin' frogs in here! Who is this guy? Hang tight, frogs. We're gonna get you out of that bunker.
Bunker?
We are gods! We are... No, no, not this time. Just me.
What the heck? Oh, I missed collectibles. Oh, whatever. Oh, one of them is... Okay.
That boy was executed. And lighter news, we've all heard of Toad in the Hole. But toads? In a hole? Julie Saturn Rings has more.
Thanks, Zerp. Sounds bizarre, but that's exactly what a local construction crew discovered this afternoon.
Yeah, so we was digging, you know, for construction stuff, and I find this bunker with friggin' frogs trapped inside. And I mean, it stinks. So we checked the wiring, and these morons been in there for 26 years living a simulated fantasy life. And I mean, they stink.
26 years in a fantasy bunker? You'd have to
wait.
Not to figure that one out. So, frogs, how you feeling? Stupid?
We're not frogs. We're toads.
The Battletoads.
We're famous superheroes.
This just in? No, you're not. This has been Julie Saturn Rings asking, what are they going to do now?
What? Okay. Okay.
I thought the promotion was pretty much a guarantee at this point. Then we had that meeting about the email.
Interesting.
Some things are just meant to stay buried forever.
Giving him an idea.
They just say, assume good intent.
Oh wait, that weird lizard guy is looking.
I just realized he was at Rare signing for the skeleton for Sea of Thieves, which makes it funnier. Really funny, actually.
What? I think we're being robbed. So? We don't own anything worth stealing.
You're right. I'll go apologize. Knock, knock. Sorry, we're poor. Oh, it's just Rash wearing a diaper.
I solved it!
Solve what?
Come in, brothers. Are we brothers? We never talk about it. Doesn't matter. Take a seat. I'll stand. No. Stand. I'll sit. Everyone stands. Listen, I've been up all night mimicking the methods of TV detectives. Tracking, triangulating, enhance. And I pinpointed the precise location of the Dark Queen.
Could you pinpoint a dumpster and burn that diaper?
This is the Dark Queen we're talking about, remember? She nearly destroyed the galaxy, I think. But we beat her up, which Center and I want to say spinning into space. And we can do it again. Who's in? Zits? Pimple, zits?
Sorry, Rash. I'm a masseuse now. My fists are for pleasure, not pain.
And I'm lead attacher at the email factory. We're moving on.
Moving on to what? Our sink is busted? The pipes are frozen? There are train tracks in our living room!
No. We have good jobs and a roof over our heads. I'm not ready to get captured again.
Well, I'm not ready to be irrelevant. I'm not ready to live my life as just another toad. But mostly, I'm not certain that I could.
Okay, Rash, we're in. Let's go build you a brand new audience.
You really mean it?
You're damn right I do. Now, where do we find the Dark Queen?
Not where. When?
Time travel?
No, we'll leave when I've cleaned myself up. Then we're renting turbo bikes, baby! Woohoo! Battletoads reboot!
The diaper's really weird. Anyways. And loading.
Hey, remember, fellas, these turbo bikes are rentals.
And we're going to destroy them.
Crash them?
Exactly.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. Oh, I missed the collectible. Oh, well. I feel like this is gonna get really fast. Ouch. Okay, that was bad. Oh. This is gonna be the hard part, isn't it? I heard about the famous turbo bikes on the original. I'm guessing this is it in the reboot. Ooh. Okay.
Hey, Battletoads, it's Chet from Chet and Son's Turbo Bike Rentals. My sensors indicate you're driving like a bat out of heck. And dang it, if you don't slow down, I'll have my sons post nasty rumors about you on the galactic internet. They're handsome boys, but they're mean as dirt. And itching to embarrass you. Hope it doesn't come to that.
Yeah, I think. Come on. This is fun, actually. A little stressful at sometimes, but. Ah. Oh, what? Thought I made that. Yeah, he's... Oh. Dang it. Oh. That landing kind of messed me up. Come on. Yes. Yeah, I know which one I missed. Ah. Okay, come on. You can do this. Oh, dang it. There we go. That time I got it. Without losing out. Yeah, I'm okay not getting. Oh, too far. Come on. Oh, that was the other one. Come on. Oh. Second time I've accidentally done that. Come on. Haha, there you go. You survived it. Oh, just clipped the edge of it. That was close. Come on. There you go.
Oh, I warned you, Toads. Now my beautiful boy is spreading all sorts of lies about you until you return my backs. This is my business model.
He sounds pretty annoyed.
You know what they say.
Don't trust obviously unstable anthropomorphic toads.
Bingo.
What? Okay. Come on. Ah. Oh, that was close. Come on. Yes. Okay. Oh, jeez. Can I use my dodge? Oh. Ah. Okay, come on. We got this. We got this this time. Oh, what? No. Oh! Dang it. For goodness sakes. This is hard. Knew it was gonna get hard, but I didn't expect this hard. I think that this is the only one I have left, isn't it? Oh! Right there. There we go. Oh, just cut the edge of it. Oh, I think that's the end. Please tell me that's the end. Oh, thank goodness. Well, not the end, but I think it's... Yep. I feel like this big guy wouldn't... Dang it, just cut the edge of it. Okay, come on. This is getting hard. Ooh. Ha! Beautiful. Come on. Yeah, 3 out of 5 ain't bad. Oh. Okay. Just gotta calm down.
made my sons delete their posts. The truth is, my business is failing, and if you destroy those turbo bikes, I'm ruined. My sons were too beautiful to learn a real trade. Please, return my bikes. This is Chet from Chet & Sons.
What's he so worried about? The bikes look literally the same as when we started this journey.
In 8:30 or less. Ah, oh, look at that. I missed it by a minute. By a minute. Oh, man. Man, that was close. Okay, I'm really enjoying this game, actually. This is really fun.
Five missed messages. Now listen to them later.
What is this place?
Looks like the Queen is hiding in an abandoned theme park.
Be careful. It's been years since our last tetanus shot.
Really? That's what they're worried about? There we go. Okay, so tanks. Ah, man. Oh, what the heck was that? Seriously? Oh, press the wrong button at the wrong time. Bubblegum spit. LTA to spit a water bubblegum. Oh, that's what that is. Ah. Huh. think that pimple would have a... There we go. We didn't actually have to move that one at all. Oops. Is there any other marked targets? Nope. Oh. There we go. 10 rains. Use your 10 rains to travel across the world. Okay. And what reason is for this? Oh. Okay, so I can't get back there. That's why. Background's important. Remember that.
Ooh, look, a spaceship!
That is a nice looking spaceship.
I'm just relieved it's not another ambush.
Yeah, how come there's never anyone around here until they want to fight and then they magically appear?
Some things we'll just never know, Rash. And some will just have some really, really loose justification.
Like how they're self-aware. That kind of makes them, I think. Haha, I got the second collectible. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, I see what's going on. That's it? Oh, okay. You had to match these four pictures with things that were in the pictures on the screen. That's what was going on. Oh, I thought I had him. There we go. Oh, this is gonna be another fight scene, yep. Haha. Oh crap. Oh. Okay, thank you. No, oh, I missed that. That one was... Come on. And so nope. Okay, so it does only cycle through a few things. Dang it. That should about do it. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be a hard fight. Oh. See, called it. It's gonna be a hard fight because... Oh, called it. Yep. Well, at least this is the checkpoint. Once we're done this level, then that's gonna be the end of this video. Oh, really? Kind of half feel like Rash here is the only one who can actually take them out. Ah. Yeah, I got a cool rank. Ouch. And there we go. Yeah, I kind of figured there'd be another fight. Oh, I missed that he was doing that again. Ah! Yeah, I've never seen that move before, that's cool. Ah! There we go. Yeah, I'm probably not using my combos right, but that's... Haha! Oh, I missed one. Dang it! Oh well. There you go. Oh, okay, so triggered hazard, triggered hack flag.
I need a whole case of zip splits. I got some hacking to do. Guys, gonna need another zip split.
Ah. There we go. That makes more sense.
I may be zits, but you're the one getting popped.
Oh boy. Alright guys, that has been fun. That has been a lot of fun. I really like that game. This is definitely a good one. I definitely want to complete this one. I don't know if I'm going to do it on stream, but yeah, definitely really fun. So yeah. Anyways guys, thanks for joining me. And this has been exploring Game Pass, Battletoads, and yeah, it is awesome. It's funny. It is funny. It is a good fighting game. You really got to mash those buttons. Got to really figure out, like, I'm on difficulty Toad, and, you know, usually it's mediocre, and I couldn't imagine Battletoad difficulty. So, anyways, guys, thanks for joining me. This has been Raising the Roof, and I'll see you guys in the next video.